Yeah, I'll play Nemo next. See, these are games you could play on your arcade one-up. Oops, I pressed the special. You never seen this game? Michael. I actually like this better than the Genesis version. I mean, the Genesis game is great, though. There's bubbles! Oh shit. Mecha Michael. Running a little sluggish. I bet it runs better on your arcade one-up. Oh. Yeah, so they kidnap the kids, and he's like, I'm gonna kidnap them, and yeah, it's like, hey, I wanted to kidnap the kids, so he's stopping the kidnapper so he could kidnap the kids. Then mission accomplished, Rax. Mission accomplished. If I'm making you laugh. I didn't mean to do that. Pushing the coin buttons just so I can make that sound. Special. I can do it now.
There we go.
Ow. Michael. Bubbles! There we go, Mecha Michael. I just think it's funny that Bubbles turns you into a mech. It's like, why? Alright. How do I get past this? Ow! What the heck? Ow. I'll try another one. I don't think this will work, because I don't think that thing is going to damage. Oh, but it still hurts her. There we go. Alright. I might end up doing a full playthrough of this, and I don't know. I don't know how long this game is. But it's fun. I wish this game had gotten ported to something. Because, yeah, a lot of people don't know about the arcade Moonwalker. What is that thing? Trying to be tired. Going now. Okay. Where's Bubbles? I need Mecha Michael. No. Ow. There we go. Let me go into this dark alley, can I? Oh. The hell, these guys are just running with knives. Oh no, Max.
Oh no.
Time to dance.
There we go.
Yeah, that's the thing is, I'm not so great at fighting games, and then there's always that person that just beats the crap out of you, and you're like, oh, okay. So yeah, just for the most part, I don't really find fighting games that fun, because, again, I'm just not good at them, so. I'm just not a competitive gamer, so it's good for people that are into that, just I'm not competitive with games. I strictly play for fun. Bubbles! Yay, Mecha Michael! Stages this game has. We're in the graveyard. Thanks for hanging out. zombies. Chris, thank you for hanging out. If you like what you see, please like and subscribe and all that stuff. I think I'm gonna head out after I finish this game anyway. But probably will do another arcade stream. I like how this turned out. There's bubbles. Don't go away, bubbles. Please don't go away. Don't go away. Don't go away. There we go.
I love you, Michael.
What did he say? I love you, Michael. What? No. Jackson at rocks.
Oh.
This far. I really don't think so. Because I've played this game before, but I've never gotten this far. But where am I? The Technodrome? Oh god. Alright. Let's pull these guys out. Alone, it makes it better than the Genesis version. In fact, you have like a mech Michael, come on, that's awesome. And the fact that you don't lose it after dying, come on, that's awesome. Spam buttons. Final boss. Oh, What the heck? Michael turned into a spaceship. I think I beat it. Get it? Beat it? Okay, Mr. Big's evil plot has been foiled. With the destruction of his deadly doomsday weapon, the gigantic laser cannon, and with his massive fortress reduced to cinder, he is no longer a threat to humanity. But what of Michael? All that is known is that he was last seen soaring away from the crumbling enemy stronghold, heading toward the distant horizon. And the children that he saved, well, they're all smiling because deep down in their hearts, they know that Michael will return one day to share with another what adventurous, magical adventure, blah, 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 blah. That went way too fast. Okay, so yeah, the song Bad was used in round 1, Smooth Criminal was in round 2, Beat It was in round 3, Another Part of Me was in round 4, and Bad Reprise was in round 5, and then Billie Jean was the ending. Yeah, available on CD, tapes, and records. Oh.